And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Founders versus the Queens.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Alphonso Davies plays with Cafu in the fullback positions. Omari Sawa starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Still could put it away. And a good looking ball. Because this will go down as an own goal. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Paulo Futre. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Looking to come, you would think. Well, there we have it. The first yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful now. There's a long time to go here.
Is this the moment? Marvellous anticipation. Trying to deliver it accurately. And clears the danger. Sawa. And return to Best. Cafu. On to Bruno Fernandes. A terrific defending to stop.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Again, as soon as he struck that, he knew it was going in. Although he's put that much movement on the ball, he controls it perfectly. It's a great free kick.
Joshua Kimmich. An alert intervention. Alphonso Davies. A very good tackle. And a good looking pass. Will she shoot? The fans hope so. And an open goal.
Welcome along to an evening that was made for football. The pitch is in great order too. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'll be joined for commentary by Sue Smith, the former England forward. And the focus here is all about the Champions playoffs. It's the biggest snakes out there, and they take on the Queens.
Well, it wasn't a good performance in the last game, was it? Too many players just off it. They're going to need to step it up today, or it's going to end up in the same result.
With that, the first half is underway. Promising looking ball. Here's the lineup for the Queens. Cafu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks. Luka Modric starts alongside Joshua Kimmich in central midfield, and they're going with a three-pronged attack for this game. Futre. And they need to be better on the ball than that. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. Modric. Oh, good ball in behind. And that one is got away. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Moving forward under no real pressure. Oh, that's fabulous for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it is. What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the show reel.
A little careless there as the ball changes hands. And this could be a body in the way. Free kick given. And this is the sort of area you want it given. Well, better luck next time. That's way off beam.
Oh, that's a poor effort. He just gets it all wrong. He's not even close to hitting the target.
Good work to recover possession. Oh, that's how to win the ball. Takes it on, and still the chance might come. Trying his luck from range here. That will be a throw-in now. Looking to create an angle. George Best. The hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. Davis. Good work to win the ball and stop something happening. To take the lead. They've gone in front. A key moment in the match. And we're back underway at 1-0. Vieira. Promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. He's done well to get past his marker. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Luka Modric. And that will keep the attack moving nicely. And it's offside here. Good work to regain possession. Now to go a long way with this. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. And it's a short corner. Kimmich. Modric. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Safety first approach. Played out for a throw. Rebounds there. Luka Modric. Mbappe. This has to be. And that is a wonderful opportunity wasted.
Well, what a chance to equalise. He's just not clinical enough in front of goal.
Moving the ball forward, what can they do with this? And that's not a bad save at all. They decide against putting it into the box.
And just a little too high.
The corner's worked well. It's a good delivery into a nice area. He loses his marker. It just lacks that clinical finish.
And they've lost it now. Not through by Eusebio. Well, it looked promising, but well read to cut it out in the end. There's a chance for them to go now. They've lost it. A promising break ends there. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? It's a wonderful piece of anticipation to stop the danger. Kylian Mbappe. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Mbappe, and it's been given as offside. Good work to recover possession. Could get it over now. It's only halfway clear. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. So the second half kicks off. Ronaldo. Switched on and ready to intercept there. They're being afforded too much space here. He takes aim. A decent try, not far away.
Oh, that's really unlucky. It was close, and if they keep working hard to create chances, I'm sure he'll put the next one away.
Xavi. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Bit of a squeeze on here. Eusebio. And that one's been blocked. Working hard to win it back there. Kimmich. Great chance here. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. And they go short with the corner. Kimmich. Modric. Well, he's kept that out nicely. Position to cut out the pass. A chance to cross here, and it's cleared away from goal. Kerr. And possession given away. Looking move. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. A really good interception to take the ball. Away with the ball. Put into the middle. And she's pulled that to perfection. Crisp, clean, and top, top quality. And we're back underway at 2-0. Delivered towards the back stick. And it's a confident punch away by the keeper. Read the pass well and cuts it out. They're not getting close enough here. And the ball has been lost. Xavi. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. And they've lost it now. George Best. Now, this might be promising. Stopped with that effort, but still a chance. Oh, yes, all the practice pays off. A little sloppy on the ball there. Delivered into the box. And it's not the best of clearances. And nothing coming from their play in the end. Best. They've won the ball and can now get something going, maybe. Look promising, but threat averted.
Well, you know exactly what the fans think about that decision. They wanted a penalty there.
And calmly handled despite mounting pressure. Play on is the referee's call. And play is brought back now for the free kick to be taken. Oh, good strike! But the keeper saw it coming and saves easily. So the end not far away. Maybe now for the visitors, the end can't come soon enough.
Well, they just haven't been good enough. Individual performances have been below par, but collectively, just not at the races. They'll need a big improvement in the next game.
Kimmich, good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slice it.
Was below the levels we expect from them. Just looked a bit disorganised off the ball. Not enough leaders out there for me today. They've got to be better for the next game.
Well, conditions really couldn't be any better here tonight. A very warm welcome to you on this fine evening. I'm Guy Mowbray and Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and we're looking forward to enjoying Champions Playoffs action. It's the Queens and they take on Fish and Chips.
Well, it wasn't a good performance in the last game, was it? Too many players just off it. They're going to need to step it up today or it's going to end up in the same result.
Here's the lineup for the Queens. Cafu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks. Luka Modric starts alongside Joshua Kimmich in central midfield, and they're playing with a three-man attack in this game. This is today's Fish and Chips team. Gianluigi Donnarumma is in goal. Ruben Dias starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Jack Grealish out wide, and they're going with two men leading the line. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking really promising. Van Dijk. The ball has been lost here. But can he get onto this? Oh, that's not properly away. Not taking any chances with that. Corner kick to come. They take a short corner. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Played back to Donnarumma. Having a try, but that hasn't worked out. Easily gathered by the keeper. Unsurprising who we've singled out as our player to watch. What should we expect today, Sue?
Yeah, he just knows how to find the back of the net. Whenever the ball comes to him, he's composed, makes the right decision. He's clearly got that ability to just remain calm when others would maybe panic.
Kimmich, really good pass. To edge ahead. It's 1-0. The first blow struck very early. Off we go at 1-0. Ball, this could lead to something. Luka Modric. Oh, worth a shot. Mbappe. Over the byline, corner kick to come. And it's a short one. Modric. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Finds himself with space now. Lewandowski. Has to be. Everything about that tackle had to be right. Pushing forward with options available now. That's not a bad looking ball. And the defence ready for what was coming. Delivered into the box. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. Casemiro. Gets passed really nicely. Cuts it back. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening.
Can you please make yourself known to the nearest source? Thank you.
Lewandowski. They could level it here. And they score! Second best no longer. It's level again. So they're level at 1-1, and off they go. Ball now, what can they do with it? Livered into the box. Well, they could still do something here. There's a chance for them to go now. Pushing nicely upfield here. My word, that was close.
That is a really good counter, Guy. It went from defence to attack so quickly. He just couldn't quite finish it off.
Bernardo Silva. Lewandowski. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? And calmly handled despite mounting pressure. Getting into a good position. Played into the penalty area. And that's good goalkeeping in a difficult situation. Grealish. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Ronaldo. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Space now to get a crossover. Promising ball. They've scored! And that gives them a priceless lead. And the game restarts with the score now 2-1. Oh, that's blatant. The foul committed to stop the attack. And that is a caution.
Well, it's a poor challenge. Had to be booked for that.
And it's opened up for him. But it's travelled straight into the goalkeeper's gloves. Davis. Patrick Vieira. They're being afforded too much space here. Could get it over now. Kimmich. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. The game restarts. Game brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. Virgil van Dijk. That has gone out. It'll be a throw. Salah. Could turn out to be a really good ball. And that will ease any defensive worry. That looks like a good advantage play. Little sloppy on the ball there. Ruben Dias. Onto Van Dijk. And offside rules the assistant referee. Mbappe. Modric. Mbappe. Well, any chance has gone for now. Looking careless there as the ball changes hands. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Super try and almost a super goal.
was, and it's a difficult technique, and he just makes it look easy. Great body position, nice hit, just unlucky that he can't finish.
Lewandowski. Could be something on. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. Will it open up for him? In it goes! Level once again. What a game this is turning out to be. And we're underway again with the scores level once more. No free kick, not yet. Advantage played. In the right position to cut out the pass. Mbappe. Oh, good ball in behind. And that has been adjudged to be offside. The ref has played advantage here. And he's got it away. That was wonderful defensive work. Modric. And he's hit that from miles out. Oh, that was a decent position. But he went to whack it rather than place it and has narrowly missed. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Good advantage played by the ref. And the ball has been lost. Luka Modric. Mbappe. Space now to get a crossover. Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? Genuine promise now. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing.
Well, the atmosphere is loud in here. The fans are doing all they can to urge the team on. They should be winning this.
Has the space to whip it in here. A nice cutback. Oh, seeking his second goal, but the keeper stops it.
He's certainly been bright, getting himself into good positions on a regular basis, but this time the keeper's equaled.
A turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Trying to spark the attack further into life here. What a chance! It's in! And it might well be the winning goal! Underway again. Is there to be one more twist to the tail? Still pushing forward in search of the equaliser. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Odegaard. Now to deliver a good ball in. They're being afforded too much space here. And it didn't miss by much.
Oh, it didn't. That's close. And it's such a great opportunity to go further ahead.
Not a lot of time for him. Morgan. great chance here. Great tackle. All about the timing. Not getting close enough here, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. The ref allowing play to continue. Salah delivered towards the back stick, and it's hit the bar. Good defending to prevent any damage.
Well, if you're going to try that, you better score, really.
Yeah, if that flies in, it looks great, but it doesn't connect well with it at all, and the timing's not right. It's well off target.
And it's been, and the game comes to an end with the home fans in positive mood.
They were really pushing in the end, and all that hard work paid off. Always feels great to win so late on. You've got to praise their character and their fitness levels too. It's a great result, that.
Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is exciting action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Queens, and they take on the Bulldogs.
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, but I thought they were excellent last time out.
Simple for Yashi. And here's the starting 11 for the Queens. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Paolo Maldini plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Luka Modric plays alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. Paulo Futre plays alongside Ronaldo. And here's the lineup for the Bulldogs. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Nesta plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Paulo Futre plays with Jean-Pierre Papin. Good distribution. Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's their leading goal scorer because his space awareness in tight areas is so good. He just has that knack of knowing where the ball will drop, and I'm not sure you can teach that.
And in with a real chance. A magnificent stop.
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Struggling to get it away. Time for cool heads. Top class defending. Joshua Kimmich. Delightful pass. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now the Queens might be able to profit. Distributing it well. And the Bulldogs have regained possession. He has teammates around him. Papin. Stones. And quick thinking defensively. Joshua Kimmich. Modric. And passing it well. Targets available. Cross comes in. And a simple clearance, a good one. Garincha.
Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Coutre. And teammates to play it to. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Lauren Hemp. And the Queen's moving the ball with real purpose. But timely defending when it mattered. Mbappe. Opportunity and credit due, a good intervention. Beautiful pass, pretty comfortable piece of defending. A good vision there. Played into the centre. No difficulties at all for Lev Yashin. And he has options available. Ronaldo. And return to Futre. Vieira. Stopped a certain goal. And the Queens pushing to add to their advantage. It'll be a corner. Dyke, good effort here, good defending. That's a very fine piece of tackling, and the cross not quite accurate enough. Ramirez, Garincha now, Lauren Hemp, Papa. Defending. Corner for Bulldogs as they looked. Oh, going for the bicycle kick special, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, what a goal that would have been. That was a brilliant bit of skill.
Paulo Futre. Oh, skipping away. Oh, what a top-notch pass. It could be up for grabs. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Decent-looking pass. And that's an important intervention. Paulo Futre. Kimmich. Now with Vieira. Look at Modric. Increases the advantage to two. Just what they want.
Now the Queens very much bossing the game up to now. Will there be a response in the second 45?
Garincha. The Queens with the ball again. Paolo Maldini. Now with Cafu. Very effective passing sequence. Kimmich. Well, it's open up. And keeping it out. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Well, it petered out.
Well, it might not get his side back into this game, but I have to say, that was a top-class save.
Mm-hmm.
He has teammates around him. But quick thinking defensively. And really pressing their opponents. Coutre. Mbappe in the centre. Under pressure, can he do it? What an important piece of defending. And back with Ronaldo.
Mbappe.
Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. 30 minutes to go then. And he missed the target. Then some. Wide it went. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Good determination and the challenge. A throw in here. Excellent ball over the top. He might be able to make it through. Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Up the corner, right on the back of the last one. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. And an encouraging move from the Bulldogs. An example of how to press. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Well, the ball is moving again, and here's the question, can the Bulldogs get themselves another goal? And into the last 20 minutes. And he ran it well. Chance to cross. Now, who can he pick out? Underway, 3-1 the score. Garincha. Comes in strongly to win the ball. Plenty of support here. And quick thinking defensively. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Garincha. Could cross it in here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Mo Salah. He'll have a go here.
Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple frame for the keeper. Oh, nice ball. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Crossing possibilities. They're following the deflection. A corner kick coming up here. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, really good header. But the goalkeeper, there's a cover-up. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And nothing comes of that attack. Oh, good save. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Played over. Well, that headed attempt was comfortably off target.
Yeah, it is off target, but credit to the defender. He just about did enough there.
Good challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Cantona. And the referee allowing the play to flow. Options in the middle. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. He read the situation defensively and did his job. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the Hook.
It was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
A warm welcome to you, and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with England legend Sue Smith, and another exciting game from the Champions Playoffs is on the way. It's the Queens taking on the Comets.
Yeah, cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one, and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
Here's the lineup for the Queens. Cafu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks. Joshua Kimmich starts alongside Luka Modric in the middle of the park, and they've gone with a trio of strikers in attack. Here's the lineup for the Comets. Alisson is in goal. Alphonso Davies starts with Cafu as fullbacks, and the main man up front is Hernan Crespo. Need to get tighter here. On he goes, terrific. A really good interception to take the ball. Has the space to whip it in here. switched on and ready to intercept there. Beckham. Oh, a great chance. Oh, what a really good save that was. There's room to do something here. Promising ball. And it's on now. As it goes, corner coming. And they take a short corner. Modric. He'll have a go here. Save, but not clear. And they've got to be careful here. Oh, lovely skill to beat her marker. Possession given away. There. Looking to put the cross in. A chance yet to appear. Paolo Maldini. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Kimmich. Modric. Been won really smartly. A good advantage played by the ref. Space now to get a crossover. A different angle of attack. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Crespo to put them ahead. What a stop. Razor sharp.
Oh, talk about reactions. How good were his then? It's such close range. That's a brilliant save.
Oh, that superb technique to get past. Well, good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Referee playing advantage, and play is brought back now for the free kick to be taken. Jeremy Doku doesn't want to lose it now. Oh, good defending just when it was looking threatening. Kaká. Moving forward well. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. No way past the wall. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Kaká. And there's the first goal of the match. Deadlock broken. Now there could be a real chance developing. And the goalkeeper has made it his. Let's get down to Jeff Shreves now. Jeff, what's the update on that injury?
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Davis. Good challenge and the throw-in will follow. ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Found nicely and in. Oh, that's not one that he'll want to see again.
No, it's definitely not. Sometimes you've got to just place it. Find the corners.
Kaká. Goes for goal! And he's done really well to keep that out. Beckham. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close. To the Comets after the first 45 minutes, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before we're done here. Crespo. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. There's a chance for the breakaway here. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Zidane. Cafu, Laurent Blanc, good work to regain possession. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Oh, they've lost it, the attack is over. The Comets finding room on the flank. Now to deliver a good ball in. That will be a throw-in now. Beckham. The Comets with the ball again. Promising position, this. What a chance! In. Two to the good. That little bit of buffer. And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Mbappe. And the game will stop. Offside. To keep the ball there. Zinedine Zidane. They're not getting close enough here. Beckham pulls it back. Doesn't want to lose it now. Oh, what a really good save that was. That's where to win it. Not far to go in attack now. Has to be. And they're three in front now. What a performance this has been so far. So it's 3-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Read the pass well and cuts it out.
Well, it's been all the visitors in terms of possession. Moving it forward quickly with pace and quality, and the opposition just can't live with them. If they carry on like this, it's going to be a convincing win.
The ball has been lost. Atanea. Different angle of attack. Oh, that's how to win the ball. Making good progress here. Beckham. And that was not a good effort, nor a good choice.
Oh, that's a poor attempt, that. He had other options. And you can see his teammates are frustrated with him for attempting that.
Kylian Mbappe. Mbappe. Goes on past the defender. Picks out a teammate. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product.
The game stops with the award of a free kick. Davis. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. They need to get back here. Salah, and into the box it goes. And they've scored! A goal to get the stadium jumping. Ateneya. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Cantona. Here's the shot. And they've scored. This is not yet over. They'll have to be quick about it, but just one more needed now. Long. Zinedine Zidane. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Ateneya. Eric Cantona. That looks decent, making progress here. And it's on now. Oh, it's a penalty. What a moment. A late chance here to level it. This for the equaliser. And they have paid the penalty. It's been dispatched. Pegging once more, it's 3-3. Crespo. Now Davis. David Alaba. There could be a chance to win the game here. Space now to get a crossover. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Hernan Crespo. And that's the final blast, at least for now. 30 minutes of extra time to come. Will we see a winner in extra time? Beautifully weighted ball. Looking to put the cross in. This for the lead. And the most incredible turnaround has gone all the way. They now have the lead. When nobody gave them a prayer. Well, quite the game we're witnessing here. Can't help but feel there's more goals in this too.
David Beckham.
Kaká. Crespo. Beckham. They could level it here. Amazing! Had to score but didn't. Bit of a squeeze on here. Eusebio. Eric Cantona. Into the area it goes. Oh, it was a wonderful chance, but he went to whack it rather than place it.
David Beckham.
Ball taken away from them. Mohamed Salah. Salah. Oh, it's a decent attempt. It didn't need to be much better.
No, it didn't, Guy. That's a pretty good effort. It's not far away. Still a great chance to increase their lead, though.
Beckham. Atenea. Good tackle from Kaká.
Nicely played through.
Crespo.
Kaká. That's really well played, halting the attack. First 15 minutes of extra time are over. The ball moving again for the second period of extra time. Cantona. Eusebio. And I'm afraid that's gone badly wrong. Hit hard, but hit well wide. Kim.
Now Davis. Beckham.
Kaká. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. That has gone out. It will be a throw. Mohamed Salah. Good ball, decent looking attack this. Kaká. Has to be. And a magnificent save. Hope still alive.
Yeah, that's a great save, Guy, but time certainly isn't on their side. They'll be hoping that they can create another chance before the end.
It's played into the box. And the header is only a little bit too high.
He's just got to get over the ball to keep it down. The delivery's great. It's into a dangerous area. Should have done better, really.
Kim.
Atenea.
Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Lovely, incisive ball. Surely the equaliser. Late drama here. Again, and no wonder they're off celebrating.
Play on is the referee's call.
That will be a throw-in now. Not a good throw, and possession changes hands. Played through nicely. Oh, brilliant save, and it stays level.
Well, does the keeper do there? I thought it was going to be the winner. It's a great save.
The flag's gone up, offside.
Oh, that's a silly mistake to make, really, and it was a good chance to test the keeper. But what a waste.
All over, and we'll have to find a winner by way of penalties. Good penalty. And he can turn away having done his bit. It's in, dead centre, made it look easy. It's in, no messing. Oh, it's been kept out. Saved, no better feeling for a goalkeeper. And it's been put away. And straight down the middle. And clinical from the spot. And it's saved! The keeper, the hero in the shootout.
Well, so often it's a guessing game, but it's guess right here. It's a good stop, you have to say. They probably deserved it overall, just about edged it for me.
Well, the weather really couldn't be any better here today. A very warm welcome to you on this fine day. I'm Guy Mowbray. Alongside me is the former England striker, Sue Smith. And this could be their chance to make sure of a Champions Finals place. It's the Queens, and they take on Meat and Drink.
Well, I think we both picked them to progress, didn't we? They've looked really strong so far, and if they perform to anything like their ability, I think they should get the job done over the next 90 minutes.
And that's a bad one. Just how bad is down to the referee. And the attack is over. Really good defending. That's a great bit of pressing. And away they go. Cafu. Out for a throw with a little deflection on its way. Turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. This is who I've been looking forward to seeing most today. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here, Sue?
Well, he's a match winner. He's a genius on the football pitch. Whenever he gets on the ball, you think he's going to make something happen. I love the way he just skips past players with ease. I can't wait to see him play today.
The defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. He's been forced into that. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Oh, it was a good advantage played, but now a free kick with nothing really developing. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Mbappe. Julian Timber. A chance to cross here. The ball has been nicely cut out. Good work to regain possession. Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. And that is an opponent too many to take on. Rich, it's on for the shot! But it's only resulted in a fairly routine save. Morgan. Well, a bit of a clumsy challenge, and the ref blows for a free kick. Breaks down. That's a real shame. And unable to retain possession. Found nicely and in. It's there. That changes things. A goal for 1-0. In the right position to cut out the pass. Ronaldo. Wide open in the middle. In a great position. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Could be a chance to break here. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Luka Modric. Capu. Pushing forward with options available now. Modric. They could level it here. And it's in! The lead has gone in an instant, and we're all square again. There's a good amount of freedom here. Decent looking cross played in. And that one is got away. And it's opened up for him. And that is one heck of a hit. It's flown past the keeper. So that makes it 2-1. Away we go again. Zidane. The hard work and a challenge there that will surely result in a card. Ronaldo Araujo. Some good work to win it there. Half time is looming now. What do you make, Sue, of this slender advantage that they've got?
Yeah, this has been a decent half in terms of attacking display. Created some good chances.
Oh, it's a penalty. To extend the lead. And it's in. A show of composure from 12 yards out. The ref allowing the game to flow. Possession given away. Good pressure this high up the pitch. And he'll take this on. And the ball is still alive. A warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and the focus here is all about the Champions Playoffs. It's the Spicy Boys and they take on the Queens.
Cheers, Guy. Yeah, I've been impressed with them. Seen some really good performances and they're certainly going to be looking to continue that here. Should be a good one.
Here's the lineup for the Queens. Papu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks. Luka Modric starts alongside Joshua Kimmich in central midfield, and they've gone with a trio of strikers in attack. Space now to get a crossover. Great chance here. Kicked out, but for how long? And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come. Well read to gain possession. Game brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. Oh, a really poor challenge. What's the referee going to do here? The shot stopped in its tracks. Adam Armstrong. It looks the right ball. Oh, against the bar. Well, a promising attack, but unable to take advantage. Mbappe.
Well, that was a good attempt and they're unlucky not to be in the lead. They've started really well and they would have deserved that, you've got to say.
And it's behind for a corner. It's been delivered. Oh, he's given it away here. And it's not the best of clearances. That hasn't come to anything. Destiny Odogi. An attack of genuine promise developing. Good challenge, and the throw-in will follow. Grealish. Goes for goal! But that hasn't worked out. Easily gathered by the keeper. Allowing space and he's finding it. Well, he's kept that out nicely. Capu.
Now Modric.
Well, it was a great save that from the keeper. Showed his agility there to keep the ball out. It's a real important save to keep it all square.
Nicely played through. In behind, can he finish? Only the keeper in his way, and it's a bad miss.
It's not that far away. It's a decent effort. I'm just feeling lacked composure with the finish.
And denied by the woodwork.
Well, what a goal that would have been. I'm surprised he took it on, to be honest. It's a long way out, but oh, so close.
Untidy in possession there. That looks decent, making progress here. A nice cutback. Genuine chance. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Grealish. Still problems for them here. Move breaks down, that's a real shame. Kylian Mbappe.
Puyol comes away with it.
Eusebio, Eusebio. Well, that was seen all the way, and the save is made.
Well, there's not been much to cheer about for a while, but they're certainly getting behind them here. They sense that a goal's coming.
They've got themselves a corner now. They decide against putting it into the box. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. And unable to retain possession. Grealish. It's there! That changes things. A goal for 1-0. And we're back underway at 1-0. Now there could be a real chance developing. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. And over the touchline it goes, it'll be a throw-in now. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Kimmich. And that will keep the attack moving nicely. But it's a goal kick when it looked for all the world like being a goal. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. So the ball moving for the second period. Hopefully we're in store for much of the same. And the whistle goes, free kick awarded. Mbappe. A goal that draws them back on level terms. So they're level at 1-1 and off they go. And he'll have a go here, but well watched by the goalkeeper and not one for the highlights. Davis. Vieira. Cafu. Mbappe. He read that well, stopping any danger. Lucio. This is a positive looking move. Trying to spark the attack further into life here. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. There's a chance for them to go now. They need to get back here. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. This for the lead. Well, certainly wasn't a clean tackle. Might go in the book here. Lucio. Good spell. Looking for that all-important next goal. But it was a build-up with no end product. Oh, yes. All the practice pays off. Lovely ball, could be a chance. They've scored! And that gives them a priceless lead. So that makes it 2-1, and away we go again. Werner. That's a nice cutback. It's there! That didn't last long, they're back level already. Mbappe. Got room to operate in here. Space now to get a crossover. For the lead now. And the ball is still alive. Well, nothing doing for them in the end. Bobby Charlton. Need to get tighter here. Not quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick. Paulo Futre. And that's a bad one. Just how bad is down to the referee. Davis. An attack of genuine promise now. Patrick Vieira. Cafu. Van Dijk. Oh, a great chance. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that.
The stats show just what an enthralling game it's been so far. You've got two teams absolutely going for it. Lots of chances, and it's so difficult at this point to say who's going to go on and win this.
Patrick Vieira. Having a look. Safe, but not clear. He wasn't given anywhere else to go there. There could be a chance to win the game here. Nowhere to be seen. They've been punished. Shocking defending. Charlton. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Lucio. Back to Van der Sar. Cantona. Great chance here. It might still happen. Crucial defending. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Fernandez. Lucio. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you...
Yeah, absolutely gutted. They were well in the game and it could have gone either way. To concede so late on will have hit them hard, but I'm sure they'll bounce back quickly.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And ready to bring you more action from the Champions playoffs. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they were frustrated in their last game. So today they need to put in a good performance. And more importantly, get a good result. Let's hope they put on a show here.
And here's the starting 11 for the Queens. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Paolo Maldini in central defence. Luka Modric plays alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts alongside Ronaldo. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it's a similar setup. It's just a case of which front three play better on the day and which fullbacks can get higher up the pitch.
Danger here. Can he put it away? In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Takes on the shot. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. And nicely cut out.
Putre.
Patrick Vieira.
Luka Modric.
And here's Ronaldo. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Zico.
Now with Ham. Pulls it back. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw in. Paolo Futre. Not high quality defending. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. Good-looking sequence. Valverde. Oh, surely. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Ronaldo. There it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Pam. Torres. Losing possession here. Wonderfully weighted pass. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. It might be.